But I was saying that the old Indians noticed that every time a storm came, these would all travel high.
Okay.
And then they can sense the drop in pressure. Okay. So they would use them to forecast storms and hurricanes. When you see them all migrating high, you go, oh, something's coming.